The closure of bars and restaurants to halt the spread of the pandemic is beginning to take effect. This is according to the latest COVID-19 data, which shows that the transmission rate is dropping and the sharp rise in outbreak risk has stopped. This is Catalan News in 100 seconds, today from Barcelona's Old Town. On average, every 100 COVID-19 patients now transmit the virus to 112 people, down from 150 last week. The coronavirus outbreak risk and the number of new diagnoses are no longer skyrocketing either. The authorities believe this means the first restrictions of the second wave, such as the closure of bars and restaurants, are taking effect. The pandemic could put the Catalan election, due to be held on February 14th next year, at risk. The government plans to spend 60% more money than usual to organise the vote with adequate safety measures, but parties speculate on a delay and urge consensus in making such a decision.
Si l'epidèmia està molt desmarxada, doncs segurament hi haurà un consens, m'imagino, en què és millor posposar aquelles eleccions unes setmanes, uns dies.
The altercations of last weekend and several demonstrations have been linked to the far right. Police have committed to deploying more officers in future rallies, as parties condemn the latest violence.
I a més estan intentant generar caos i també un sentiment de desprotecció entre la ciutadania. I aquí nosaltres volem ser molt contundents en el rebuig i en la condemna del que està passant.
Barcelona was ranked 8th in the annual World's Best Cities rankings by consulting firm Resonance. According to the report, the Catalan capital is the poster child of solutions to over-tourism. The Last Concert. This is the name of a simultaneous online gig organised by several venues across Catalonia and Spain on November 18th. The event aims to raise awareness about the critical situation of some of them due to COVID-19 measures.